afternoon. We have made this activity under secondary level and the topic is probability. In a deck of 52 cards, we know that there are 26 black cards and 26 red cards. Black cards are spade and club, 13 are spade and 13 are club cards, which are black in color.
Similarly, 13 are diamond and 13 are heart. In each card, there are three face cards, jack, king, queen. So, there are total 12 face cards.
6 in black color and 6 in red color. Suppose we want to calculate probability of face cards. We know that face cards are 12. So, probability of face card is 12 upon 52, which is equal to 3 by 30. Similarly, suppose if you want to calculate probability of ace of red color, particular red color, we know that ace of red color are 2, so probability of ace of red color is 2 by 52, that is 1 by 26.
Similarly, if we want to calculate the probability of the king, so in the deck of 52 cards, there are 4 cards, and so probability of that is 4 upon 52. Similarly, if you want to calculate the probability of queen, which is only in half, so that is probability of that is only 1 upon 52.
Thank you.